In response to the Million Muslim March happening today, motorcyclists have converged on our nation's capital for an event that's being dubbed the 2 Million Bikers Ride. Now, we first told you about the ride yesterday on 6 News at 4 as one of our news crews is traveling with them. Thousands of cyclists meeting in Washington this morning to pay their respect to the victims and heroes and survivors of 9/11. Participants will be riding through streets all day in Washington. In fact, the bikers' exact route is being kept secret for security reasons. Organizers are using social media to inform spectators where they can show up and cheer the riders on to show their support.